One of the things I've always hated about pocket doors is if you ever got one of those square type of latches, they don't work really well. And if you're gonna put it on a bathroom like this, you want it to be easily able to be locked. So that's why I got this pocket door deal. So all you have to do is basically cut a normal hole, just like any other door. Okay, so then this has a little lock on the inside.